Army Chief General Bipin Rawat on Thursday said Pakistan would have to take back bodies if it dares to infiltrate. Alerting Pakistan to not attempt any misadventure, Rawat said infiltration has come down because of our troops sitting alert at the border.
After Balakot strike, infiltration has come down. Do you think that we had somewhere succeeded in breaking backbone of Pakistan to an extent and sent a very strong message to them?
Infiltration has come down because of two reasons. One is because our troops are sitting alert. We have also inducted additional forces to strengthen the counter-infiltration grid. So the Pakistan army and the terrorists across understand that if they come anywhere near the line of control, they will only have to come back to recover dead bodies. So infiltration is coming down because of our actions. And if some action is being taken by Pakistan, we'll have to get it.